It is truly anybody's game in this tornado tag matchup.
It's true. Given all the nonstop action we're about to see, it's going to be easy to get swept away in the excitement.
Kick to the gut.
Not done yet.
No muff, no fuss on that delivery.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Forces the shoulder up.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Watch out.
Look out.
Into the ring. Able to get the advantage here. He takes control. And that definitely made solid impact. Call the dentist. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Face first with a waist lock takedown.
The ref didn't get two here.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Going for it. Going to step through.
And on their belly and to the sky.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
A completely ill-advised.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save, Corey.
That's what the partner's for.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Gouging face.
Did you see that?
Propelled through the air.
Oh, with authority.
Oh, man. Inverted back.
No. Slingshot cross body. That was ridiculous.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
It could be lights out.
Unleashed might and force.
And it's home, and there's the save. He returns to the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Looking to hurt him. Oh, what a shoulder breaker. Elbow drop right on point.
Oh, the spine buster.
He's struggling a bit here. Caught with the boot.
In the wheelhouse.
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Face for a turnbuckle.
Team to victory.
I was so impressed with how well these guys adapted to the Tornado tag stipulation.